Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Károly Zsolnai Fehér. In this series, we often marvel at light simulation programs that are able to create beautiful images by simulating the path of millions and millions of light rays. To make sure that our simulations look lifelike, we not only have to make sure that these rays of light interact with the geometry of the scene in a way that's physically plausible, but the materials within the simulation also have to reflect reality. Now, that's an interesting problem. How do we create a convincing mathematical description of real-world materials? Well, one way to do that is taking a measurement device, putting in a sample of the subject material, and measuring how rays of light bounce off of it. This work introduces a new database for sophisticated material models and includes interesting optical effects such as iridescence, which gives the colorful physical appearance of bubbles and fuel-water mixtures. It can do colorful, mirror-like specular highlights and more, so we can include these materials in our light simulation programs. You see this database in action in this scene that showcases a collection of these complex material models. However, creating such a database is not without perils, because normally, these materials take prohibitively many measurements to reproduce properly, and the interesting regions are often found at quite different places. This paper proposes a solution that adapts the location of these measurements to where the action happens, resulting in a mathematical description of these materials that can be measured in a reasonable amount of time. It also takes very little memory when we run the actual light simulation on them. So, as if light transport simulations weren't beautiful enough, they are about to get even more realistic in the near future. Super excited for this. Make sure to have a look at the paper, which is so good, I think I sank into a minor state of shock upon reading it. If you're enjoying learning about light transport, make sure to check out my course on this topic at the Technical University of Vienna. I still teach this at the university for about 20 master's students at a time, and thought that the teachings shouldn't only be available for a lucky few people who can afford a college education. Clearly, the teachings should be available for everyone, so we recorded it and put it online, and now everyone can watch it free of charge. I was quite stunned to see that more than 25,000 people decided to start it, so make sure to give it a go if you're interested. Thanks for watching and for your generous support, and I'll see you next time.